Prime Minister and Minister of National Security, Dr. Right Honourable Keith Mitchell, made the official handover of the vehicles to the Royal Grenada Police Force. The vehicles will serve the needs of various police stations, including the Birchgrove, Union and Hermitage police stations. Dr. Mitchell, during Wednesday's ceremony, says improved access to security is one of the most critical issues that is being addressed.
We examined the financial situation. We clearly we are experiencing improvement in the fiscal situation in the country, and that's the point that needs to be underscored, that when sacrifices are made and when we improve our economic prospects in the country, different services can be delivered and improved, and therefore the ability of the government to effect the request that was made this time was to some extent based on the improving economic and fiscal situation in the country.
He says additionally, measures will be implemented to ensure the proper care and usage of the vehicles.
The destruction of the vehicles is something that we cannot tolerate. And Commissioner knows that we've spoken about the need for there must be systems in place of disciplinary actions on those who in a very irresponsible way destroy resources of the country. Systems must be put in place to ensure that people are held responsible for any action.
Acting Commissioner of Police Winston James, who received the keys, says the donation is timely given the fact that the carnival season is near climax.
For the Royal Grenada Police Force, because it is the first time in the history of the Royal Grenada Police Force that we were privileged to receive so many vehicles from a government. A very timely and appropriate as we prepare for our carnival season. We are now preparing for our operations, and that would greatly enhance our effectiveness to respond more quickly to calls and complaints.
The adequate provision of vehicles to the varying departments of the RGPF has been a major talking point, as often public reports hinted to slow or no response to some situations by the lawmen, given the situation that existed. For GBN News, I am Miguel Payne.